is definitely not surprising because everybody enjoyed it, isn't it?
Yes.
You all had a lot of fun because to capture even 40 minutes in the class and to keep you active is very difficult. But sir has kept all of you engaged, and myself and Madhavan sir, we are talking now, the teachers, that how proactive you were, how engaged you were, and trying to get in ideas. So that clearly shows that it was a very nice session. A big hand to sir here for this wonderful session. Thank you for coming. The important thing is, of course, all of you have given you feedback, what you have learned from this, and the topic is entrepreneur, right? So how many of you want to become entrepreneurs here? Great. So today I think the seed has been sown in a practical manner. Okay. So you understand how what we learn in theory is quite different, and what is practical is when you actually understand it. Theory, you understand the concepts, you have to remember, write it in the exam and forget it. It's like that, right? But team building, inquiring, discussing, you know, all these things, sharing ideas, you know, and objections, acceptance, all this comes practically when you have such kind of activities. And this through gaming is a different experience. And each game has its own different the way of addressing each of these different six challenges. Can anybody tell us what are the six challenges? Can you recall? Yeah. Come. All six challenges. Who knows all the six challenges? You should not forget so soon. You should carry this for a long time and you should note it down.
Right. Challenge one is dart one, where we have to throw the dart and we will get the points.
What was that for?
Anybody? What was the game?
Risk.
Yeah, good. See, ma'am is ready to answer all six. Okay. Next. Second challenge, anybody?
Idea.
Good. Third.
Third one is Uno.
Fourth
one is funding one.
Funding was the best.
Why? Because apart from your team, you are trying to discuss these other teams. And you are trying to look at the risks, you are trying to look at the profits and losses, you are trying to get the, derive the best out of it. That is all about business, that is all about being entrepreneurs, you know. So investments and funding, acquisitions, mergers, these are all very big things. You will learn it from 11 and it goes on till Harvard. There is no end to it. You know, you can go to the best of B schools in the world, whether it's Babson or Harvard and London School of Economics. This is where you will get to in your post-graduation. Okay, so this is a wonderful experience. I'm sure it will motivate and inspire you to focus more on your theoretical part, and ultimately understand it better and become entrepreneurs. Thank you, sir. Thank you.